So dear students, how are you? Today is the third video. Two videos already given, part 1 and part 2. So today we start the third video. The third video, again we start the Laplace transform. So Laplace transform, some problems solve. Now next we consider the remaining problems. So let us start one problem. So let us consider this example. Prove that L, that means Laplace, cos a t equal to s by s square plus a square. S is positive. Now solution. So left hand side you consider. In left hand side L cos a t. Now we know this formula. In complex trigonometry, e to the power ix equal to cos x plus I sin x. So e to the power minus ix equal to cos x minus I sin x. So if we adding these two, e to the power ix plus e to the power minus ix, if we adding these two will be cancelled, we get cos cos 2 cos. So cos x equal to e to the power ix plus e to the power minus ix by 2. So this is our main formula, cos x equal to e to the power ix plus e to the power minus ix by 2. Now if we putting this x equal to at, then formula will be changed, e to the power iat plus e to the power minus iat by 2. So we get this formula, cos at equal to e to the power iat plus e to the power minus iat by 2. Now putting this formula here, L cos at e to the power iat plus e to the power minus iat by 2. So this 2 is constant, taking outside. Next L e to the power iat plus L e to the power minus iat. We get this one. Now we know this formula. L e to the power at, this equal to 1 by s minus a. And L e to the power minus at, we get 1 by s plus a. Now using this formula, we get 1 by 2, this is at. A means ia, we assume a. L e at, that means 1 by s minus ia, and minus at, iat, I together you consider this is minus a. If it is minus, then plus answer. This is 1 by s plus ia. So taking LCM, LCM is s minus ia, s plus ia, and here s plus ia, s minus ia. So we get this 1 by 2, this is a minus b, a plus b. This is the third formula in our life, a square minus b square, a minus b, a plus b. We know this formula, a minus b, a plus b, this is a square minus b square. So this is a square minus b square, and ia, ia cancel, s, s twice as we get. And this 2, 2 also cancel, we get s by s square, I square is minus 1, minus minus plus this, since I square equal to minus 1. So minus 1 and minus plus, therefore what we get, L cos at equal to s by s square plus a square. And this is our proof, hence proof. So next we consider this problem, prove that L sin at equal to a by s square plus a square. This problem you have to prove. So solution, so again you consider left hand side. This is in left hand side L sin at. So this is our left hand side. Again I recall the formula, e to the power ix equal to cos x plus I sin x. e to the power minus ix equal to cos x minus I sin x. If we subtract these two, e to the power ix minus e to the power minus ix, then cos cancel, this and this twice I sin x. If we subtract this and this, we get this one. And sin x equal to, we get e to the power ix minus e to the power ix by twice I. And sin x, these are direct formula, sin x equal to e to the power ix minus e to the power minus ix by twice I. If we consider in place of x putting at, then this will be e to the power iat minus e to the power minus iat by twice I. So we get sin at means e to the power iat minus e to the power minus iat by twice I. Now putting this value here. So L e to the power iat minus e to the power minus iat by 2. So 2 is constant, this will be outside. L e to the power iat minus L e to the power minus iat. So we get this. Again, I rewriting this formula. We know e to the power at formula. This is 1 by s minus a. And if this is minus, then we get plus. The formula is there. If it is plus, then here minus. If it is minus, here plus. So using this formula, we get 1 by 2 e to the power at. IA we assume a. At 1 by s minus ia. 1 by, this is minus, s plus ia. So 1 by 2, this taking LCM, s minus ia, s plus ia, s plus ia minus s, if we taking this one, plus ia. So 1 by 2, a minus b, a plus b, a square minus b square. A square minus b square, this is ss cancel, twice I a, twice I a. So here one mistake, this is twice I, this is twice I, twice I, twice I, twice I, I forgot this one. So this is twice I outside, then twice I, this is twice I, and here we get twice I a, twice I a. And twice I cancel, we get A by S square minus minus I square is minus 1. This is plus A square. Therefore, we get L sine A T equal to A by S square plus A square. Hence, proof. So, this is the proof. Thanks.